3 Sports.
Kudus Mohamed's name has been on the lips of many Ghanaians. That transfer to Ajax provided a feel-good factor for many football fans across the country. In Kudus' first UEFA Champions League game, his side takes on Liverpool, and games do not come bigger than this at this stage. Two teams in Europe with huge pedigree going at each other, and one small boy from Ghana in the mix. But very far away from the bright lights, Kudus started here on these lush green fields at the Right to Dream Academy. Omar Abdurabi was a skills development coach.
When you look at Kudus, when he first came in, you could see that he was a potential. He was a potential in a such a way that his first touch, the way he was taking his touches, the way he was playing, his movement, everything, you could see that he was a potential. It's been long that we've seen our players play in the Champions League. And he's going to do that for us, and it's very, very good for us.
In Nima, where he started from, he is their star. At the club where he was scouted from, the Strong Tower Football Club, he is revered by many of the players. Alfred Owusu was only a boy when Kudus was whisked away to join the academy. Now 11 years old, he still has good things to say about the man.
I thought he was the best player in Nima because he was very good with the ball and skills and his passes. I feel good for him because now if you go to Nima, he's the star.
Emmanuel Ogra was one of his teammates here. Ogra says Kudu's skill set is the best equipment in his toolkit.
I think sometimes it's very tough to play with him, and then it's very scary because he always wants to dribble and then find something out. So it's very scary sometimes when you play with him. I'm expecting to see more and then standing out more because he's playing against his role model, Akantara. So I'm expecting more and then standing out to do even better than what his role model will do tomorrow.
The 20-year-old is living the dreams of many at this football academy. The excitement for him whenever he shows up on the screens is bigger, and the expectations for him to do well are higher. From the Right to Dream Academy, Yao Ofusulabi for TV3.